time's beginning, all was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky, no grass, nor wind. Till fire met ice in the gasping void. And from this scream came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
A tune for you. Want to liven your step?
Ah, oh, there you are, my little drinker.
Go. So, you see our king? Yes, good. Find the ring. Yes. Now for our little plan. You see us talking, quiet as a wood mouse, and surprise him with our gift. You hold it out, like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that for me. Tonight, you will be the court that unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Elmira.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
Oh, no drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Valka Seder works through my hammer.
So, you have the ring? Good.
This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the can stones we stacked yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light. You have a gift to deliver.
Eivor, wait.
Skål! To Sturbjörn! The true king of Brugafolga! Tonight, we are
King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. For noble deeds that honor sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. Not you, Eivor. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Thank you.
end this bloodshed.
Oh, I will.
Speak to Valhalla.
Fire! Fire!
Sigurd, take the horse.
All right, wait here.
Die a coward here before your people, and I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No. No, Varen. No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
Two different data streams overlapped in the same DNA. Not sure why.
Fix this or pull me out.
I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Are we?
I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. Get in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18. Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins?
My crew is in danger. I need to reach them.
Thank you.
that's holding my crew. One of Kyotvis' men. Need to be careful. Save that for later. Warriors. I should stay out of sight.
The guards here are vigilant.
Clash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
You, I could...
Kyotvis warriors crawl through Avel's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. The longhouse. My crew should be inside.
Like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
Time to die.
You.
Time to die.
I will send you to hell herself. Wolf-kissed, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Thank you.
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, you take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Let's tire our prey.
Grab your oars.
Handily,
the whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Let the sail
loose.
Rather silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boned-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Kjotve's men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them. Kjotve will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for three generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it!
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor! Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there is a skald who dares sing that verse, it will be his last song. Dock the ship here.
We thought we had lost you, Eivor. For good this time.
I won't. Wait, see. I will. That's a writ.
Well, look who it is. Inflating, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about... So be careful.
I'll recall what you taught.
Fine, and now... Inflating, you'll need to be cutting. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you...
Then I'll tell you...
a good resp... When you think... Lat... I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I will make you regret.
I haven't taught you in your flighting.
They must be finished.
Hello, Eivor.
Yeah. Yeah.
So Ivan is asleep on his watch. That would explain some things.
Ivan, wake up, or you will be cast into the wild.
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere.
Is he walking in his sleep?
They are everywhere. If we die, everyone dies. Must not fall asleep. Need to see them coming.
Ivan, wake up! You're headed for the edge!
Is he going to ride the rope slide?
Windy. Storm coming.
Ivan! Ivan! Calm down! You are asleep.
No! I was flying through the air!
In your sleep. A harsh awakening, true. But at least you live. Have you always taken these dream walks?
Since my posting here. When I am in bed, I worry about ways we could be attacked. When I'm on watch, I cannot stay awake.
Only a fool stays awake all night worrying. You're tired when you get up, and the problem is still not solved.
You speak with the wisdom of Odin, Eivor. I will think on these words when I am in bed.
Consider them on your watch, and sleep when you're in bed. But now, report back before you're labeled a deserter. Go.
Hamuram. Hamuram.
Valka?
Hush. I need silence to hear the songs of nature. Hamuram. Hamuram.
Svala.
She gives praises and she is greeted.
For your hearing, I hearken. O ancient ones, great Odin, great Freya. I give you thanks for your gift of Seidr.
She gives thanks, and she is blessed.
Eivor, it has been some time. What brings you so far to see me?
I have come for your advice on a private matter.
Come.
Is your mother well?
Her mind is a jumble. She speaks to spirits. I fear her final winter has come, but she has me. Now, let us speak to your needs.
I...
have had a vision. A powerful vision. It may have been my battle lust, or a delirium caused by the cold, but...
Describe it for me.
After 17 years, I saw my father's axe again. And when I touched it, the vision came on fast. There was a wolf, howling in fears. And then a figure. A gray beard in a cloak, with a single eye. He bid me follow him.
Ah, the High One. He calls to you. Perhaps he means to speak with you, deliver a message. Only through Sator will you see more clearly, and unravel the threads that sit tangled upon your mind. This will not take long.
What are you brewing?
An elixir to loosen your hugur and unwind your thoughts. You will enter a waking sleep and journey to the world of dreams. It may confuse or disorient you, but you must take note of all you see. Drink. If you seek true understanding.
I saw nothing, Valka. Felt nothing.
Javi! Javi!
I walk among the dead.
Sigurd.
Sigurd! Brother, when did you arrive? What is this?
Brother! What is this? There was no other way, Javi. Our fates are fixed. Sigurd! Happened?
This was not for you, Javi.
Steady, Eivor. It is Valka. I am here.
Gods, I thought I... What was that?
Tell me everything.
I was on a mountain, in a violent blizzard, climbing toward the summit, following a wolf.
Mm-hmm.
I saw Odin, and the Nornir spinning the threads of fate. They were watching me.
Not watching. They were showing you the way forward. Your life, your path, what lies before you, and where it ends.
I saw the gates to Odin's Hall of Slain Champions. They opened for me.
Shades of Valhalla, for which you are destined.
And the wolf was eager for my attention, as if it were beckoning me to follow.
You are the Wolfkist, fated to carry its mark for life. In this case, it might represent your ambition, or your fear.
I do not know what else to say. My memories are faint, hazy.
Did you reach the summit of this mountain?
I did, yes. Sigurd was there, wounded, in pain. His fighting arm was missing. Then the wolf reappeared, the size of a dragon, twisted and terrible. It fixed its eyes on me and struck. Then I awoke.
The gods favor you, Eivor. They always have. You will have your glory, and you will earn your place in Valhalla. But these portents carry a darker truth. The missing arm, the trail of blood, the beast. You will betray your brother, Sigurd. That is the meaning of your vision.
That cannot be right. I would never betray Sigurd. He's my brother, my family.
The Nornir have spoken, and this is their message.
No, this is wrong. Or you misunderstand. That cannot be right.
You will betray Sigurd.
Odin fought against his fate. It can be done.
Must be finished now.
Bandejado.
The king has called for his best mead, so the talks are concluded. It should be safe to.
I'm re. Hey, Yerda!
Excellent, King Styrbjorn. I will take this proposal to my nephew.
Voy a brincar todo para llegar a Inglaterra rápido.
Eivor,
seek not.
Imagine. Is your.
Sigurd has come! Down at the docks, his ship is here!
This morning we traded with a ship passing south. They told us Eivor the Wolf-Kissed was captured by Kirtle's men.
They must have cut the tale short. I killed my captors and recovered my crew. And for that your father scolded me. You know where I stand, brother. Nothing short of war will dislodge Kirtle from our lands. But he disagrees.
I know. I know. Father thinks too much and acts too little. Today that changes. I promise you. By the winter's end, the name Kirtle the Cruel will be a curse on the lips of a drunken fool. We barreled down the Volga River, raiding as we went, shadowy tribes hurling spears at our ship. At Miklagard, we saw men bedecked in riches as vibrant as the Bifröst itself. These we took for our troubles, of course. We sailed to Rome, then Africa, past oceans of sand, warriors of all colors, and beauty the eyes must weep to behold. And now I have returned. With riches and glory to share with my family, my friends, my eyes forged Strengir. So take what you desire from my horn. For this is only a taste of things to come. Tomorrow, the Raven Clan starts anew.
Skål, Sigurd.
Skål! And you, Eivor, come. I have something special for you. I thought long and hard on a gift worthy of you. When I thought, they are a clan, not joined by blood, but by a common idea. A brotherhood of shadows executing their own form of justice. In my time with them, they shared many of their most hidden secrets, for which I am grateful. And now, I gift one of these secrets to you. Weapon for the finest warrior I know.
Beautiful craftsmanship. What kind of smith makes a weapon like this?
It is less a weapon than a tool. One we have used for centuries to fight injustice and evil.
Mentor, I must protest. This is deeply unorthodox. Our wrist blade is a sacred tool.
Do not make a fetish out of cold metal, Hytham. What matters is the mind of the one who wields it. Please, try it on. The blade should ride on the underside of your arm to conceal it from your target.
I have no wish to hide this, and I would rather not make the same mistake you two have. I like it.
This is a good outlet.
clan of yours. It has a name?
Indeed. But among the tenets of our creed is a vow to never reveal too much to outsiders. In time, you may learn more. But not here, where the walls and trees may have ears.
I look forward to it.
Here, let me lead you through our most basic techniques. Wielded with skill and care, our blade delivers a singular killing blow. As you near your target, find your window to strike. Timing is essential. Nicely done.
I have not seen a blade so sharp.
Some targets are trickier than others. Keep that in mind before you strike. Take that one down from the ledge. Exactly, just like that.
How about a challenge? Leap down upon that target from above.
A perfect strike. Use your surroundings when possible. Strike from that haystack, for instance.
Mentor, does Eivor intend to join us?
Not that I am aware.
Then why offer him the blade? Surely we have more...
Python! Hush. You wield the blade well. Let us leave Eivor to enjoy his gift in peace. Come.
Eivor, let us walk to the docks and take in the night air. What do you make of my new friends?
They seem generous and menacing in equal measure.
I know what you mean. They have learning, too. They wield numbers and writing as if it were magic. Basim has shown me so much about the world.
Fuck you.
All of which I will share with you.
You made la cara. Eso pensé.
Oh, I miss the smell of this land. Ink.
Bad feeling.
Sigurd must know about this.
Each day we wait, Kurtve grows stronger. We do not the loss
the cots, but the no.
Warriors,
Threngi.
When I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kurtve's end. Afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Noctval from Kirtve. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow it will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid, for they will be deaf to his cries. And soon the Raven Clan will feast on his
death.
You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor. I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate for both our lives.
You have no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
Cuidadito que está en donde huir, ¿viste?
I did this thing. The
any man
you're
this
fine when you're
home, brother.
Hey,
what?
Thank you.
missed the opening act. Kurtwe's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from...
Nay.
Today, my blade... Python.
Around my walls like a thief in the night. Face me here now.
The fight is mine.
Kjotve.
Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this. Once again, Eivor Wolfkist appears to take a swipe at me.
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost.
I call a home gang! Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg as your father begged, Wolfkiss. Squeal as your mother squealed.
Let battle sweat flow!
Pray!
You destroyed my life! I will take yours!
You are weak, like your father was weak! But these hands!
My blade will drink your blood!
Your flesh will feed my wolves!
Forgotten!
fought as I did, as hard as I did, to survive, for I know what awaits us in the end. Only darkness.
Clan, your lives are forfeit. Come forward if you must into the crucible of your doom.
Your father is dead, Gorm. His debt repaid. Open the gates and you will be spared.
Wallow in shit, Wolfkist. Archers, take aim.
Ravens, show no mercy.
Archers, fire!
Get up there! We've got them, Eivor!
I'm the potato!
Watch out! Move!
Pursuit of vengeance has made you predictable.
You are a shadow of your father, Gorm, weak and witless.
And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
Twice today.
Who's that? We can't. That idea, right?
The skulls will sing of this night.
We have won the day. The Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cup may grow to be a dangerous one.
Eivor, stop. And listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother. You're always right.
Guthormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. You'll be more than pleased, and will ensure you pride of place at his Althing and Ulriksdal.
Tell him we will...
I know, Sunan. Another time.
Pero yo tengo a mi lado a la mejor persona del mundo. No la cambiaría por nada.
What?
For another Onkar came after.
Again? Otra vez. Ya, bro, no va a hacerlo por una semana.
¿Qué no qué?
Que no puede hacerlo por una semana.
¿Ya?
Y yo tengo que cargar el control y todavía no saco la batería. Llegar donde voy a llegar y voy a poner a cargar los audífonos y los
todo, todo.
Para por la noche y jugar. Hay que ver ahorita más tarde. Está lejos. Que para donde voy está bien lejos. What? ¿Qué? No me enviaste nada. Oh, o no. Pues no me llegó nada. A ver. ¿Te puedo contestar? Está bueno. Guiando y mi barquito. Yo estoy aquí guiando mi y mi barquito. Mira, la nueva de Batman la van a poner en HBO.
Ay, man, eso te dije yo, eso te dije yo ahorita. Tienes problemas de la mente.
Sí.
Eso lo dije yo ahorita. El 18 la van a poner. Y yo la voy a ver otra vez. No pega esta cabrón.
No. ¿Ya pusiste a cargar
eso?
Todavía estoy esperando y llegar al sitio.
Oh,
ya voy para Inglaterra.
¿Todos vas a hacer cargar como en 3 horas,
perdón? ¿Como 2 horitas?
¿Ah?
Como en 2 horitas. Paso Ragnick. Howdy, cowboy. Pueden crear un barquito más rápido. Pueden crear un barco más rápido, los vikingos. ¡Llegué! ¡Choqué también! ¿Viste mi ropa? ¡Hola, bella!
land is a foul stench. We asked.
You'd not
as
is my
I know we're good.
A gift.
Not. A few things you should know before you step into his camp. Walking unseen through hostile territory is an exercise in subtlety. A hood makes you forgettable, dismissed at a distance. Remain far from watchful eyes, and you will be invisible to them. Do not draw blade or hammer, for these and other sudden movements can break your disguise. And in case I wasn't clear, you will need to put up your hood for the trick to work. Is there in the camp ahead?
What were you thinking? Drinking mead on an empty stomach?
You have to eat something before drinking that much.
How does that go? Feed before me.
I have some roasted lamb on the spit. Are you coming?
Eivor! You Arga shit! Take up your weapon and follow me beyond these walls. Let Odin's fate.
You dare not.
The All Thing will have started. I should find Sigurd.
Too much and too
but base.
I am not my back
is it
I would send him
my king let you for
it is not
we
never
do you drink
my
Jarl's colors. He is already marking his territory.
What are you doing?
Marking.
If you wish to have words, come closer.
You look like you know a thing or two about time.
It's Eivor. Open the door.
Come in, but keep your voice down. You will alert Harald's men.
Where will we live?
The English will fight back!
If we go and tight helm,
will you?
Eivor, the wind favors us. We should set sail without delay.
You may assist her. No. I'm ready.
That's
for you.
An axe, not my choice.
And you,
there are sad old elk. Do not carry his words with you to England. He brought this day upon himself.
I know.
The time for tears is over, you weeping sacks of wool! Put some muscle into those pulls!
Ration your strength, dog. We have an ocean to cross.
All right, you lazy backrout. Sigurd, what's our course?
The sons of Ragnar established a settlement near the coast. We set sail for that. Bragi, sing a song to lift our hug.
To rouse the gods! Inspire a mighty fart from Thor to speed us on our way!
An ocean lies before us, Eivor. And on its far side, a new kingdom awaits.
You know England well from your travels.
I spent a season in their kingdom of Mercia, a temperate land. Lush and wild. By now, the sons of Ragnar will have claimed its heart.
Do we mean to join their army?
They will join ours. In time, all of England will know of RavenClan and the glory we brought to that fractured land. So to England! Glory and destiny!
To England!
To England! Hor Valhalla!
out.
Thanks. You're a long way from home, Eivor. Did you get my tea?
Oof. Mint tea is not actually tea, Bex. It's an infusion. It's really just dirty minty water.
I don't... Of course. Hey, that's fine. Felt good. That's...
Well...
All right, time to go. Norway to England takes about a week by long ship, so I'll scrub ahead. Layla, you okay?
Sorry. Can you play the message again?
We have the transcript if you're looking for something. I can go and...
I don't... That, so those...
Here...
Step? Okay.
Here we...
There she is. England. Our new home.
Not a patch on Norway, but we'll make this land our own soon enough.
I'm glad to see any land at all, and we'll be happy to have my feet on solid ground again.
We must not rush our landing. All you see here is Saxon territory. The Kingdom of Mercia, largely unpacified. There will be eyes watching us from the trees, with bows drawn and traps set. We must be wary. Randi! Dig in your oars! All standing!
Have you spotted something?
Not yet. Well, let us go ahead to clear the path of any dangers. Then follow our lead when the sun brushes the horizon.
Understood! May Thor bless you all on your way! We will see you soon!
Sail on!
Yes! I'm ready!
This area is off limits.
Every folk have to throw at us.
Sigurd, do the sons of Ragnar know that we're coming?
They do not, for they will not scoff at our visit. Of the four kingdoms in England, the sons of Ragnar have settled only one. The rest is ripe for the taking.
Do we mean to join their army?
No, no. We will speak with them, get the lay of the land, and carve this country into as many pieces as we see fit.
Look ahead there! Is that what passes for a town? Plain brick and a single rune to their timid god?
That rune is called a root, Dag. The cross upon which their god was sacrificed. It sits atop a monastery, a place of worship.
That cross killed their Christ, and now they display it in worship? Bizarre.
We carve idols of our gods and make wishes before them, like our sacrifices to Odin, the One-Eyed.
But we do not worship the wolf that kills him. That is the difference.
Whatever strangeness we see in these Saxons, they must think the same of us.
The hammer! Now there is a symbol worthy of a god. A bolt of lightning would take that cross clean off. Look there! What are they doing?
Ritual drowning.
Baptism, Dag. Are the ways of Christians really so unfamiliar to you?
Not at all. I simply forgot. And someone has to keep the conversation up. It must be priests and worshippers alone in that place. We could storm this port with ease. Sack it without breaking a sweat.
Is there much in the way of treasure there?
Always! They shape precious metals and cut jewels to their gods. There will be a fortune there.
Later, Dag. There will be time enough for raiding, once we have settled. One, two, stop the boat! Pull up over there. The way forward is blocked by a chain spanning the river. We must remove it before passing on.
A chain? Can we cut through it?
It's too thick for access. But there must be a way to release it, somewhere in that camp.
I will go.
And I will be right behind you.
No, Dag. You stay here. Should trouble come our way, I want you defending the ship.
A good idea. Send out the arrow and keep your sharpest axe at hand, huh?
Something like that.
They will attack on sight here.
Away! Eivor! Back to the boat!
Shoot the coast, barring any more surprises.
Sigurd!
Fine work, Eivor.
I say we go back, Sigurd. Give those dogs a good knock around and take whatever treasures they have. Easy pickings.
Not today, Dag. We press on until we reach our goal. We cannot afford another surprise. Now be on your guard. It should not be far.
Gods, I'm ravenous. I hope they have food and ale on hand when we arrive. You should have sent word ahead of us, Sigurd. to get something on the spit.
If Halfdan, Ubba, and Ivar Ragnarsson are lacking food in England, then all of us will starve. Have no worry.
Ah, I can see it now. A suckling pig, tender and juicy, and ale as gold as the treasures that we failed to steal back there.
A man of simple pleasures, aren't you, Dag?
And he is happier for it. For my part, I look forward to standing in the footsteps of the giants that built this land.
What giants?
The great Romans and their empire. Giants of a forgotten age. They held dominion here long ago, and their ruins dot the landscape. Every brick and stone tells a story of conquest and glory. And now, they are rubble and ash.
Ready to be remade! We will rebuild their empire, brick by brick, and ours will not crumble to dust.
All things end, Dog. Ruins are not a warning. They are a testament. Look there, just ahead, where the sons of Ragnar make their camp.
At last, to find our feet on steady ground.
Sigurd, hold back. Something isn't right.
Good eye. There's too little movement for an army. Only tents and a few men.
Not the army we hope to find.
No. Let us get a closer look.
Those are not Norsemen. They're too ragged and soiled.
We should proceed on foot, lest they spot the boats.
Dag and I will go together.
We all go. If they are friends, I wish to meet them as a yard. And if they are foes, then we fight them all together. Who are these men?
They speak with twisted accents. English, no doubt.
Eivor! Dag, Eivor! On me!
What's this? A mess of filthy Danes befouling our riverways?
You there. Give us your name.
I am Sigurd Jarl of Fornberg. And you are?
Men who do not take kindly to Dane invaders creeping into our camp. You'd best move along, pagan. Spare yourselves a slaughter.
You threaten Norsemen with a play of swords and expect us to cower?
I have been 8 days at sea without a drop of blood to wet my axe. So spare the chatter, Buckraut, and draw your weapon.
Let's finish them!
Kill these heathen bastards!
You'll have to do this for that.
Blood!
I want no more surprises.
Right. I'll check the longhouse.
with those brigands as well?
Sigurd, Dag, in here. Those men had prisoners.
You there! Untie us! Let us walk and we will not hurt you!
Quite bold in those bindings. I like your spirit.
We are very agreeable people, I promise. You need not kill us.
Peace, friend. We have no need or wish to hurt you. What are your names?
Yen.
Rowan.
They meant to sell.
And how? Unbind.
I.
From the.
What? It, what? It,
both. From. The.
I have a good feeling about this place.
Honored family, friends, welcome to your new home. Fine. No.
My scouts will soon tell me if I am correct.
And where are we?
Here, in this unnamed copse of trees.
Unnamed? We cannot let that stand. What will we call this place?
I might have an idea.
Raven.
Agreed. We'll need.